by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We're giving you a live look from the Crescent City inside the Louisiana Superdome as we get set to kick off the New Orleans Bowl. This field and this venue has housed so many champions. And we might not have a champion for the ages tonight, but we will have a team that carries huge momentum into next year if they can win the New Orleans Bowl. That's going to do it for us here on the pregame show. NCAA Football 14 action coming at you right now. Brett Nessler and Kirk Erskine.
City's called the Big Easy. This game will be anything but easy. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Memphis is up 7. Good gain by the tailback, but that's 7 on the option play. From their own 29-yard line, second down.
Him for not hanging on to that pass. He got hit pretty hard.
At the 20, inside the 10, and he will score. touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 24. Tries to fit in there, it'll be intercepted. For the 20. He's on the run. And it's Bays on the touchdown. This quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This defense right now, you gotta believe he's licking their chops to try to get another turnover. They have such confidence right now after that last turnover and touchdown to tie this game.
First and 10. Ball on their own 29. From their own 31-yard line, second down. He's to the 40, completes, it's the freshman. And he's down at the 48-yard line. From the 38-yard line, second down. And they make the stop around the 27-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. This is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Memphis holds a field goal lead. Up the middle for a nice play. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Midfield. He makes his way to about the 42. Just under 3 to go in regulation. They missed a chance at 3 points on their last run.
Yep. It was a rough go around for this kicker the last time. But this guy will hang his head. If he has another opportunity to kick one, everybody will.
Good outside run there. The defense calls a timeout. And that was their first timeout. From the 48-yard line, in second down.
Knew that this offense was trying to work the clock. When you want to work the clock, you're going to run the football. It puts a lot of pressure on the offensive line to get low and drive that defensive line back. That's what they were able to do there to give the running back enough room to pick up that first down.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the floor. The defense calls a timeout. From the 27-yard line, second down. Hit before he can go anywhere. So this one goes final. A hard-fought, close game. 27-21, Tiger. Kirk, go ahead and just give us your reflections on this game.
Well, they can breathe a big sigh of relief now. Things weren't always looking so sure today. They could have been looking at a pretty big letdown. Memphis had a much tougher game than they were expecting. But any good team has to be able to win the close games too, not just the blowouts.
Here's a look at our player of the game. EA Sports will donate $10,000 in his name to his school's general scholarship fund. For the Tigers, they rack up their 13th win of the year.